you thought of it for a second, didn't you, Dave?